going on, everybody? Welcome back to the vlog. Guys, as you guys can see, my hair is a mess. It's way too long. I don't think I've gotten a haircut in about over a month now since I moved back to Rialto from Orange County, so it's way long overdue. I made an appointment with Tiz, so we're gonna go get a haircut today, get me looking right, because this is not acceptable. This is the before, now wait till you guys see the after. All right, we're here.
Hello.
This is Tiz right here. This is the section. That's like this corner suite. It's pretty dope. What's going on, bro? You don't mind if I film, do you?
No.
You mind if I film, bro? You good? This is the spot. Yeah, I know. The waiver. This is the spot. You know, just trying to show them your studio, bro, because this is hella dope. I haven't got a cut like over a month, bro.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I've been cutting it myself, like Loki just cleaned up the sides. Yeah, but I don't trust any other barber.
I don't trust no other barber, guys. Hell nah.
I drove all the way over here to get a cut from my man Tiz. There it is.
Thank you.
I'll see you
later.
Yeah.
I'll see you.
Thank you. This is cool little. Get the details real quick. Alright, so my boy's gonna hook me up with a little bit of whiskey. Cause it is lunchtime, so it's allowed. It's another thing too, guys, it's always like good vibes up in here too. So you're not just getting a haircut, you're getting a service. You know, when you walk out of here, you're feeling good. There it is, guys. That's a whole lot of whiskey.
And Now or Never, co-authored by his wife, Alexi Panos. Please, help me in welcoming the CEO and founder of Motivational Messenger and The Bridge Method.
So this is the after, check it out. I feel like a whole new man, look at this. Got that part, ooh, that's so clean, bro. Damn. Got that texture top. Bro, pick it up for sure, man. Really appreciate
that
it.
That part.
I'm trying to get hooked up in Santa Ana. Come check out my boy Tiz the creator. And this is, what's this place called?
The Phoenix Salon Suite.
All right, guys, one more look. Here you can see the sides. Boom. I appreciate you, bro. I'll be coming back like in 2-3 weeks.
Yeah.
Here it is, man. Love, bro.
Thank you.
What's going on, guys? Welcome to part 2 of the vlog. Today is March 30th, which is Friday. I know I said my next video was gonna be a challenge video, but I have something much better for you guys. So tonight, I was gonna go see an artist in concert in LA, and Chris and I started thinking, why not do the same thing I did with Jaden and make this artist a custom one-of-one jacket and try to, I don't know, give it to him on stage. So that's what I'm gonna do. I have 3-4 hours to do this. I already went and bought the base jacket right now this morning. So I guess this is kind of a challenge. It's more of like a lifestyle challenge. If you have a brand or if you do artwork, like this is one way to get it out to people, especially like singers, artists, celebrities, always a way to do it. And I'm showing you right now, I'm gonna take this risk. I bought this jacket already. I'm gonna paint it, put all my artwork onto it, and then go ahead and take it to LA and see if I can hand it to the artist himself. And this is the kind of stuff that I like to do, guys. I like to take risks. I like to just go ahead and get an idea and, you know, running with it and see if I can execute. So we're gonna go ahead and do this, knock it out in 3.5 hours that, you know, I normally take up to a week sometimes to do a jacket. Don't fast forward towards the end of the video. I know you guys see the title. Damn it, I guess the title gives it away. Yes, I'm doing a jacket for Roy Woods. I don't know if he's gonna take it, but it's gonna be dope. If you guys don't know who Roy Woods is, check him out on iTunes. He's super dope. He's a singer and he's with OVO. This is one of his songs that you might know. Alright, guys, so we're gonna go ahead and knock this out. Like I said, wish me luck and don't fast forward just yet to see what happens. Like, comment, share, and subscribe right now if you think I'm gonna get this jacket into Roy Woods' hands. Cool. Alright, guys, peace. Hey, Tony, I heard you appear. Do you know I'm at 59 subscribers?
Getting close to 60.
Guys, so update, it's currently 1:40 p.m. I have to check my client at 4. So I have, I want to say a little bit over 2 hours. So far, so good. I'm just kind of like trying to just speed up the process, and I'm not really letting the paints dry. So I have to figure out what layers to do while the other layer dries, if that makes sense. So that's what's kind of been setting me back a little bit. But for the most part, we have the silhouette. Well, not just silhouette, but you know, his album cover on the back. I just gotta fill him in white and do like all of these little shapes in blue, and I'm pretty much done with that, and I can go ahead and freestyle the rest of the jacket, which I'm gonna go ahead and showcase my style, and I feel like that's gonna be a little bit more faster, especially because I already know what kind of styles that I do. So for the most part, this was like the main signature piece that Roy Woods is gonna see and be like, okay, this is a custom one-on-one jacket for me, obviously, because that's me. So far, so good. It is hot outside, so that's another thing that just kind of sucks, but it's just one of those things you have to push through it, and I feel like this is gonna be worth it. He's gonna have this jacket on him, and he's gonna wear it, and he's gonna appreciate it. Trust me. Whether or not we get a shout out, we'll see. But for the most part, I feel good about it. So stay tuned for the end result. It should take no more than 2 hours, hopefully. So wish me luck, because I'm pretty tired and it's freaking hot out here. No, there's no leaving. Alright guys, so I'm freaking exhausted. I probably look like shit. I'm freaking tired. But we managed to finish it off. So this is the back piece. That's his album cover of Say Less. Added the, you know, my signature sleeves with the red. And the front, we put Roy Woods graffitied out. I saw that he wears a lot of off-white, so I kind of incorporated that into the jacket down here. Again, another crown, you know, signature piece that I do. And then I'm also gonna add a couple patches that I'm gonna actually sew on. So as far as painting wise, this is it. So check it out, guys. Let me know what you guys think. It took me total 4 hours, but we managed to do it. And now everything's pretty much dry. I'm gonna go ahead and put the patches on it. Take a shower, because I know I look like crap right now. And you know, probably get some food in me and head straight to LA to get this to Roy Woods by tonight. So don't skip towards the end of the video to see if I did it or not. Like, comment, share, and subscribe right now, guys, because I literally knocked this out in 4 hours where normally it would have took me about a week to do. Like I said, I'm exhausted, I look like shit, but it was exciting, and it's still exciting. Now for the fun part. All right, so stay tuned for that. Let's go. Thank you. What's going on, guys? So, jacket is finished. You guys already saw it. I'm already dressed and changed. I showered. We got Christopher Lee over there getting ready. And it is currently almost 7 o'clock. Doors open at 8. All right, so stay tuned, guys, because we're about to drive to LA. And shit, I'm excited. I'm excited. It's premeditated, exactly. Let's go.
Hey, we out here.
Talk to him, Chris. Talk to him real quick.
I don't know. I'm lost for words right now. All I gotta say is
you feel hella motivated.
Enjoy every moment and live with love, man. Come on.
What's good, everybody? So I had to switch up to the iPhone because obviously you can't take a camera into the concert or the venue. But we out here. There it is, Staples. They can't even tell, bro. The quality of iPhone's so good. You guys can't even tell. The iPhone quality's not that bad. Look. Honestly, come this way. Look at that shit.
I fuck with it. It looks really clean. I think there's levels to this.
Oh man, it's okay, Sonny, let's continue the motherfucking party.
I'm lost for words. This
okay,
is
okay. First of all, this man's got the jacket. Mm-hmm. We made that happen. Now, if you can recall the first video, the first clip before we left, we said it was premeditated. He was already wearing it. That was already said.
Yeah, dude,
that is magic in front of your eyes.
Whole process of how we got inside, backstage, to give him that jacket. Get to meet him one-on-one, say what's up, take a picture. Like, bro, it all happened because of us.
That was manifestation.
That whole story is just wild. And I'll tell you guys tomorrow, but just know that it's possible, guys. Like, I created that jacket today. We came down here. Chris and his magic verbal skills.
Fuck.
Man.
We did that shit.
We just did that shit. It just goes to show you can do anything.
Go after it, people.
Anything.
Go after it, people.
It was lit, bro.
That's time. More blessings and more life more to him.
Exactly.
And more blessings and more life to us.
Yes. And I'm grateful that he actually put the jacket on
so
mid-concert for the last 6-7 songs. And he was just hype, man. He's so hype.
Yeah, this is incredible, people.
So, just know, guys, like I said, you can do anything. And we're about to fuck up some hot dogs now.
Fuck up. I want 2 hot dogs.
Yeah, I want.
We're gonna extra get
some,
bacon.
We're going to get some hot dogs now. I'm hungry. I'm starving. All right, guys. Peace.